Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
You know, Mr. Rubio should really employ more suspicious guards. It's like taking candy from baby. Repeatedly. In fact, there is a story in my hometown. Actually, never mind. Your equipment is in the hangar.
¿Qué pasa?
Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Remember, if you come across a disguise, do not push your luck. It will buy you time, but if a guard looks carefully, he will see through it. And do not try to fool a Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their soldiers. Remember, there are some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you. Power station just up ahead. Take it out to bring the cameras down.
Quedad por aquí.
Anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
both key cards for this door? Do not give up on a locked door. Why not ask a guard nicely for the key? You must use them simultaneously. Pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? So, a gemstone panther statue. I'm starting to think Mr. Rubio has unhealthy obsession with local fauna. Santos.